That's good, dude. It won't come off.
Okay.
Let's get the air moving.
Yep, let's go. Hasta luego. Hasta
Yeah, we may need to do an oil change. We've gone further than we thought.
Okay, cool.
Thank you. But that is too cool, running into a guy that works at BMW of Guatemala. That is too cool, and the guy knew Paul. That is a cool guy.
Stop 50 miles. He says, go there, that's cool. And that's okay. What somebody said before, and I was kind of wondering about the city. No worries. So.
Oh, good. Hey, that's the help we need. Awesome, dude. Awesome.
See if I can get that.
Oh yeah, dude, it's perfect.
Yeah.
La Masilla, California 1. This is what, about 2 hours, 2.5 hours? To Xela, which is where we are now.
As we sit in this little balcony cafe, looking over the plaza.
All about what it was like when you arrived last night.
And this is Xela. I'll zoom in a little bit. You can see kind of the other parts of the town. Xela has, you guessed it, the first McDonald's we've seen.
We have McDonald's. We won't eat at McDonald's.
What is that? A little hack sesh going on. A little hack sesh with the Rasta dude. Oh yeah, we may have to go down there